Okay, so obviously this is the 1972 version of the Horby Railway's Flying Scotsman with that chuff chuff tender. I've got to say, this looks like it was barely ever used by whoever owned it. There's not a mark on it, as you can see. It's been very well looked after. I've had this for about 8 or 9 years now. The box isn't real pretty. I do have it here. I'll just whack it over here for a sec. Yeah. Got the usual sticky tape damage down one end, both ends actually, made by Rovex. And there you go, R855. Just thought I'd show you. Oh, there you go, there is a bit of paint off. Yeah, well, you can just stay that way. Just thought I'd share this one. I'm not a great lover of the chuff chuff, but as a toy, this would have been fabulous back in my childhood. I'll just show you the front. There we go. See you later.